This was not the start that I wanted. This was not how we had envisioned it, but I have to look at the bright side. We got a few crab out of the deal and we got started.
Captain Sig Hansen finishes his poultry first offload.
Anybody need anything else? Oh,
yeah. Eager to get the Northwestern back onto the grounds.
Oh, his rib.
Yeah.
Yeah.
His rib's messed up.
What's wrong with your rib?
I don't know.
Bed sores.
Pain. It's under here.
Well, we got a Dutch Harbor medic here on board, so you can take a look at the guys.
You don't feel like this, like if I push real hard, you're real.
Get a clean bill of health, and we can start on the right foot for the next trip. That would be nice.
I took a little tumble, and I think I pulled my toenail back too far, so it's been throbbing, it's all swollen.
And for deckhand Clark Peterson, starting on the right foot will be easier said than done.
Look at that, see if he has an infection. Potentially needs to tell. So, about to beat the needle up and let the blood out.
Oh, yeah.
Got that out. Oh, there's in there.
Oh, God.
Oh. That's ugly looking.
Oh, it's juicy.
God, that's gross.
But you see how it's cleared up under there?
Yeah.
Getting all that blood out. So, but that's it.
Thank you, we appreciate it.
I'm glad we got that done. The crew is whole and safe and sound and healthy. So we'll just put this one behind us. Hopefully we can get back underway here. We've got the crab off the boat, got the delivery done with, but now we have concerns for Nick.
If you push on it, I feel pain. I feel pain. Pain.
It's the same thing Nick was complaining about earlier. They thought it was getting better, but there is someone coming down to the boat to check him out. Hopefully scratch it off the list and then we can go forward.
Still don't know what it is, but he definitely needs to get it, you know, diagnosed soon, because it could be something bad, you know, so.
You want me to stand up?
No, we'll just stay like that. Got any tenderness over here?
Ow!
Right there?
Yeah.
That's not good. No back pain, any back pain? Besides normal back pain?
Just normal.
Okay. Have you had kidney stones before?
No.
Okay. Right there, right? You might have appendicitis. Yeah.
As Sig wrestles with the gravity of Nick's condition,
all right, Carl, hopefully this isn't appendicitis, but what do we got as a spare crew member?
He also has to find a way to keep the multi-million dollar operation running if he loses his veteran deckhand.
That's our sorter. That's our guy. Nick truly is my right-hand man. Do you have anybody you can think of?
Yeah, I got a good guy. He's been actually trying to get me to get him a job for a few weeks.
Has he fished Opies before?
No.
What's he fished?
Dungies, black-cod halibut on the coast.
Yeah, so he's a fisherman.
Yeah.
So that's our homework for right now. We need to get on this. If this guy's ready to go, then that's good. Just don't tell him anything. I mean, keep it in your back pocket until I know what's actually going on with Nick. That make sense?
Yeah.
Makes you want to just hang it up and retire.
You definitely need to go to the clinic. 100%, like right now. You want to get taken a look at.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah. All right, do what I gotta do.
Yeah.
All right.
Sucks. Really sucks. And I gotta hope for the best.
Okay, I gotta get Nick to see it on. Looking like you might have appendicitis. It can get nasty real quick, so that's why I wanna. Yeah.
So he's gotta go.
He's gotta go. That's part of my.
Okay.
So,
please keep me posted.
Yeah, I got you.
Ready, stuff?
You ready?
Yeah.
All right.
All right, luck. We'll be back.
Hopefully, you got her.
Yeah. All right, we'll see you in a little bit. I just hope Nick's all right. That's the thing I'm worried about. I'm not worried about fish, and I just hope he's all right.
I am concerned for Nick. This could really put a wrench in the works. Right now, it's just a waiting game. We'll see.
Hey, Sig, you got a second? It's Brian.
Yeah. Come on up.
Just got back from the clinic. After some evaluations and blood draws, it's looking like appendicitis. His white blood cell count is triple of what it should normally be. So once this weather breaks, the doc wants to get him out on the first medevac out of here. Not just a civilian ride, he's gonna be actually medevaced out up to Anchorage. So.
A medevac?
Yeah, if it continued to grow and burst while you're out there, then he becomes septic and now you're looking at a life threat right there.
Luckily we were at the dock.
Somebody's watching over you.
I think somebody's watching over us, yeah.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
All right,
I'll shake your hand, but
no, COVID.
Thank you.
Yes, no worries.
Oh my God. Nick is one of my best friends, and I'm really afraid for him. But for right now, he's in good hands. Well, I'm heading out here. We're gonna try a trip without Nick. They're loading him up on a medevac plane.
I'll see you again soon, brother.
I'm afraid to go out to sea without him, quite frankly. I didn't think this day would ever come.
All you really we need is someone to help push crab, help sort, and do bait.
Roger.
You know, knowing that he's gonna head out on the same plane that I've been on, and my brother, Norm, it's not a fun deal. He's right there.
We see Nick. You're the big part of our boat, but the show goes on. You gotta catch your crab still, nonetheless.
You just left. I mean, somebody's watching over us. If we were out there, he would have never said anything until it was too late. I know him. That's all scary. So scary. Fragile. It's very important that everyone's on the same page.
We're gonna do a little paperwork trade with Johnny.
That we all work together, share information together, and learn from each other. But you gotta look at it on the big picture, and we gotta set that precedent. The game we're playing is too big. We've got too much at stake. That's the bottom line.